How to fix YouTube Premium not showing up. So if you're facing a problem with YouTube Premium not showing up, then first you need to open up your YouTube application, or you can simply go for youtube.com and you can go for sign in, which is on the upper right, and make sure to sign into your YouTube. And once you've signed into your account here, you can simply go for the upper right, which has your profile icon. Click on your profile, and here under your settings you will have paid membership option under this. So if you have your membership, or if you have your subscription on YouTube, or if you have your premium on YouTube, then you will have paid membership option. You can simply click on paid membership and you can have your original membership in that way. But if it's available in your region, then it's good. You can simply click on that and then you can use it. But if you don't have that available in your region, then what you need to do is simply go for the upper right and you need to go for settings and you need to go for sign out. And once you click on sign out, you need to again sign in to your YouTube. And once you sign in again, now your problem will be fixed. In many cases, the premium might not load, and that might be the issue that you're facing. So you need to simply sign out of your YouTube and then again sign in back to your YouTube, and your problem will be fixed. That's how you can fix your YouTube premium not showing up. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.